Air supply and love and other bruises. That's brilliant. Now, for our friends who all like sherbet. Anyone like sherbet here? Well, as you know, they arrived back in Sydney today, and we're in Melbourne, so we couldn't have them on the show. But our representative for Countdown in London took some footage over there, and he was in the Victoria Hotel. So this is Doug, and he's away over in London. He's going to talk to Sherbet. Take it away, Doug.
It's all right for you lot, you know. Spring in Australia. It's freezing cold here in Victoria. And the reason I'm cavorting around amid the buses and underground is that your lot, Sherbet, are in the top 10 in the UK. They're across the road at the new Victoria Theatre. Meanwhile, that same day, the lads were actually inside the theatre doing a bit of rehearsing. And Tony here, you look absolutely knackered before you start. What have you boys have been doing that you look in such shape?
We've been touring for the last 4 days. We went to West Runton last night. And where else did we go?
Tell him, kid.
Where else did we go? Hello, Molly.
Where else did we go?
Gloucester.
Wolverhampton.
We went to Germany and spent some lovely days in Hamburg.
Yeah.
We got great treatment from the record company over there.
That's just the wrong man playing the fireworks behind us. Hey, Garth, how about you giving us a quick thrust there? Give us a blast.
Rock Me Gently, there you go.
Rock Me Gently.
I was blind when heart.